rejoices for yonder great and new and glorious morn. For